Two white magisters are discussing the fate of three magically bound captives. Captives clad in the dark shroud of the Black Ring. Noticing your arrival, the magisters step back and take hold of their weapons.
You. Ah, yes, I remember your pretty face from Driftwood. The Source Hunter. Shouldn't have come here, little hunter.
Indeed. And your presence is most unwelcome. None of your business.
There you have it.
The two magisters whistle up their source hounds and advance upon you, deadly intent darkening their expressions.
Whites are hypocrites. Every man.
the matter is, you lot have outlived me.
Prepare yourself.
Outlived your instincts. As a good hammer is to a stone.
Now you'll see how the Black Ring take care of business.
The man swaggers up, shaking out the limbs that were bound tightly by the Magisters. As if this were a tavern outhouse rather than a bloodbath, he smiles lazily at you, revealing teeth capped with reflective black metal.
Thanks, darling. Much obliged for letting all the blood out of that Magister for me. Won't be standing around yapping to you much longer, that's for sure. I need to report to the Sallow Man, fast as I can drag myself. Bit of a tricksy one, given how I was captured on duty and all. Sallow does not take kindly to failure. But he loves me, so he does. I'm his darling.
Turning his heel in a puddle of blood, he smiles his black smile at you once more and winks.
Later, darling. Consider me not making you my pet, my thanks.